It's pretty hard to find proper stone ground grits, so we're using this Bob's Red Mill. These are basically, they're not instant grits, but they're basically like quick grits. So these really only take a couple of minutes to cook, which is why I would recommend doing the shrimp first and then just setting it aside for a minute while you finish the grits. But do get that liquid going first, because the whole thing's gonna go pretty fast.